Aftershocks. Aftershocks. How to use aftershocks in a sentence. Hi everyone. I'm Heslam from www.translatien.com. If you have been looking for aftershocks in sentence examples with audio pronunciation, then you are right here. So let's get started. Thousands of aftershocks occurred, some severe. Thousands of aftershocks occurred, some severe. There's liable to be aftershocks. And it's not aftershocks I am talking about. But my guess is these readings are just aftershocks from the Philippine earthquake. You know as well as I do this is gonna bring aftershocks with it. It's gonna bring more. How many aftershocks were there? When were the aftershocks recorded? How many aftershocks were there within 72 hours? How long after the earthquake were aftershocks felt? The same area suffered two more aftershocks of 5. How many homes were destroyed because of the May 27th aftershocks? Between 64 and 104 major aftershocks. It had two aftershocks, one of magnitude 48, another at magnitude 54. Strong aftershocks continued to strike even months after the main quake. There are many laws which aftershocks meet, but the most famous is Omori's law. In 1894, Fusakichi Omori did some works on aftershocks, and firstly he came up with this rule. Namely, Meru was partially damaged, but the aftershocks were felt in this area even in December. Big earthquakes tend to spawn smaller aftershocks that continue to rock the area for several hours or days. Within 6 hours, 10 aftershocks took place. Of these, two were of magnitude 6 or greater, and 7 between magnitude 5 and 6. Strong aftershocks continued to strike even months after the main quake. During the May 27th aftershock, strong aftershocks continued to strike even months after the main quake. Where was the aftershock of August 5th that caused widespread hillslides? There was the shock of the sudden market collapse followed by all of the aftershocks. Similar to aftershocks but on adjacent segments of fault, these storms occur over the course of years and with some of the later earthquakes as damaging as the early ones. Strong aftershocks. Thank you for watching. Here are a couple of videos that I suggest you watch next. Before you move on to next video, if you find this video helpful, please make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. Just click the link in the description below and enable all notifications. You will be notified whenever I upload my next video. Thank you so much. See you soon.